Hey there. Tonight's a recreation night. I'm here with my family. We're going to have a good time at a baseball game. It's a seasoner. I say it every time. Season opener for the Fresno Grizzlies. And what's the team playing from?
Rancho Cucamonga Quakes.
Rancho Cucamonga Quakes. It might be a good team. We're still Dodgers fans, but we're rooting local tonight. Kind of Dodgers fans, I would say. They got this thing up. I was going to go live, but I might wait till some good stuff happens in the middle of the game or something. But they're setting up, getting things ready. There's going to be fireworks after this. And nice clean park. This is from the local native tribe. And man, they go all out with things, I tell you. Very nicely kept, really good security here so far that I've seen. Being a former security professional, they did a really good job checking everybody in quickly. So there's a place here, it's a barbecue that's called Bear Flag Grill, and I think I'm gonna try to go check that out in a little while. We ate before we came, but you can't come to a baseball game and not eat anything. And see if they have RC Cola noon pies. I doubt that, but I don't drink, so I'll be good with water and soda tonight. So hey, thanks for watching. Check back, keep an eye out tonight, and I might do something live. Fun games and prizes. Just kidding, but come check it out, especially if you see a live one. Hang out at the game a little bit with us. My wife and youngest son are up in the
team store,
and Justin and I are checking into our seats. Actually checked into our seats, and we're sitting down waiting for a breeze. So hope everybody has a good night tonight. Have a good 4th of July if I don't put any more videos up today. And there's a mystery machine over there. Do you guys see that? I don't know why that's not focusing. Sorry about that. It's annoying. I have to clean my lenses. All right. See y'all later.